Good happy Monday evening. I'm Riley King, and welcome to this edition of In the Spotlight. And on this edition of In the Spotlight, we are featuring Thomas Rhett. Thomas Rhett, born March 30th, 1990, is an American country music singer and songwriter. His father is the singer Rhett Atkins. Rhett has released 3 albums for Big Machine Records, Valerie Music Imprint, It Goes Like This in 2013, Tangled Up in 2015, and Life Changes in 2017. These albums have produced 12 singles on the Hot Country and Country Airplay charts, with 9 reaching the number one position on the latter. It Goes Like This, Get Me Some of That, Make Me Wanna, Crash and Burn, Die a Happy Man, T-Shirt, Star of the Show, Craving You, and Unforgettable. In addition to much of his own material, Rhett has also written singles for Jason Aldean, Lee Bryce, and Florida Georgia Line. Now let's take a look at some music from Thomas Rhett. In 2017, he came out with the song Unforgettable and Marry Me. In 2015, he came out with the song Die a Happy Man. And by the way, Thomas Rhett is coming to Manchester, New Hampshire at SNHU Arena on September 20th, on Thursday, September 20th at 7 p.m. And that does it for this edition of In the Spotlight. I hope you all enjoyed this edition of In the Spotlight, and we're going to end it off with a song from Thomas Rhett. We're going to end it off with Unforgettable. And I'll see you back here next week for another edition of In the Spotlight.
It was the 14th of October, and that t-shirt off your shoulder. I was drunk, said I was sober, and you said, yeah, right. We were talking for a minute, then some guy tried to cut in. You took my hand, and we pretended like I was your guy. Whoa, and I tried to guess your middle name for 30 minutes, but we played that game. That man. Shots.